Merle, man, I gotta tell you something. Something happened, bro.
I got it. Full bore, flesh-eating apocalypse.
Yeah. Yeah, but we were up at Jess's camp house when the eaters came down on us. We never heard anything about them. They tore us up. Jess and me, we were the only ones to get out.
Where's the old man?
He was up at the camp house, too. He didn't make it, bro.
He's dead? The old man's dead? You let the abominations get him? Did he turn into one? Did you let that happen too?
No, we gave him mercy.
What'd he say? What did he say?
He said, tell Merle I'm proud of him. Merle?
What'd he really say? I need some methicillin, some penicillin, better yet, vancomycin.
Now you stay put. You just slow me down right now.
The hell I would. But I was thinking of kicking my feet up.
She brought you to the hospital after all, huh, Donner boy?
Oh, Scout? She went to the morgue, get some medical tools. She said there were some mean-looking military dudes, so look out, man.
Hey, I need some antibiotics. You got some?
Gauze and tongue depressors. Sorry.
I'm gonna keep moving.
Cool, man. Be safe, all right?
Some light would be nice.
What do you see?
What do you think I see? It's a fucking hospital. think about that? Damn, Murray, you're gonna get me killed. changing the channel, monkey.
Candace, just wait. Candace, it isn't a function of the central nervous system, but of the peripheral. Do you have samples? A working serum? That's why I stayed. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. You don't have any. I will. Lieutenant Groves is searching with his men as we speak.